all.
Hey all, Mandy's back, so make sure to subscribe to Buzz Chomp. It's Fangirl Friday. Fangirl Friday! The Walking Dead.
Okay, kids, The Walking Dead is back. Woo, it's back! This was the best way to start the mid-season. They got all those friggin' walkers out of Alexandria. Okay, this was kind of a crazy, crazy way to do it. However, it was friggin' badass. It was badass. Man, the twists of the episode, kids. The friggin' Negan twist with Daryl shooting a bazooka launcher at Negan's guys and killing them. That was friggin' amazing. Like, seriously? I did not see that coming at all. I sure as hell thought Sasha was getting popped. And no, Daryl was just friggin' ruthless. Killed the guy in the back, didn't even hear him, and then was badass. Our group of survivors can take Negan. We know there's gonna be some casualties, but that they can take what's coming to them this season. Everyone got together in the end. The Walking Dead has this formula of always separating people, Maggie and Glenn, friggin' Daryl, Sasha, and Abraham. Last season with Rick, Michonne, and Carl. They keep separating everyone and then having them come back together. Well, there's an imminent threat out there named Negan. We can't be separating our group now. We need to be forming together. Man, so long, Jesse and her annoying sons. Man, Carl, gonna have one eye. We had some deaths, lots of walkers dying. Comment below and let me know if you thought this episode was as badass as I did. Yeah, kids, yeah.
It's Fangirl Friday. Fangirl Friday. The Walking Dead. Tune back in for more from Mandy. Make sure you're subscribed. Buzz Chomp, kids. Woo!